male mice fear bananas, and here's why. Lots of things can scare off mice, like loud noises and large creatures. But within the mice kingdom, male mice are so dominant that even females are scared of what they may do. In a recent study, researchers accidentally discovered another thing that could give them fear, and it's a fruit. Here's the gist of what happens between male and female mice. Male mice are known for aggressiveness and infanticidal. They kill their pups for the sake of protecting their genetics. Just that can frighten the females to no end, knowing that their pups are dispensable. Thanks to Mother Nature, female mice have been given a weapon to fend off the aggressive and merciless males. Heavily pregnant and lactating mice and those that recently gave birth are capable of emitting chemicals to warn those males away. The males dislike the chemicals so bad that they simply want to get away ASAP. At McGill University, researchers accidentally discovered what else could frighten male mice. The source is a banana, the same elongated edible fruit commonly found in convenience stores and supermarkets. Published in the journal Science Advances, the team was studying the potential sources of stress in male mice that were near pregnant or lactating females. When these females felt threatened by males, they would unleash urine heavily laced with n-pentyl acetate. That same compound is what gives bananas their unique smell. After a quick trip to the supermarket for some banana oil, we were able to confirm that the smell of banana extract stressed the male mice just as much as the pregnant females, said co-author Lucas Lima, per Live Science. Among male mice, the virgins were more likely to commit infanticidal aggression, researchers wrote in the paper. By using specific chemicals, females could shield themselves and their offspring from predators, including the males. Since mice have a sensitive sense of smell, they are easily put off by the strong scent of bananas. Males who are brave enough to defy the chemical signals must be ready to be beaten by females. After being exposed to the said chemical, the stress hormones of male mice spike incredibly. The stress was found to be similar to the same feeling when someone is facing a possible fight. But they also experienced something else. Exposure to the banana chemical brought pain-relieving effects, giving the males pain resistance in as fast as 5 minutes, lasting for 60 minutes after smelling the compound. Researchers did not claim that people can use bananas or banana oils to fend off mice or rats in the house. So, their effects are yet to be discovered in protecting households from such pests. What's your take on their findings? Is your house suffering from rat infestation? Share your thoughts in a comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.